is up and out. Okay? And the idea here is to get through it as fast as I can. So we're going to count on three. One, two, three. Okay. So we can model anything as a being, and we can look at the internal forces any way we want. As long as we keep the directionality on the cuts correctly, we will be able to calculate those motions.